Whether I'm working on a small display or a large ultra-wide one, having a good strategy organizing all my applications and windows on screen really helps me stay productive while working on the computer. I use a mixture of tools and Windows 10 features that allows me to quickly arrange my applications in different layouts and easily divide up my large screen. I'm able to group applications together with a tab structure, so flipping between my apps or different reference material is quick and easy to manage. And when I need to switch to a completely different task or want to take a quick break, a fresh virtual desktop is a couple keystrokes away and then back again in a flash. Hi, I'm David, and these are my favorite productivity apps and features I use on my Windows 10 PCs. If you've seen my other videos, you know how important Windows tiling tools are to me to take full advantage of my large ultrawide monitor. In my setup, by holding down the shift button, I can quickly drag and drop my windows into this priority focus layout with the main app being largest in the middle and the sides used for reference material. Or if I want to compare more documents side by side, using the Windows and tilde shortcut, I can choose my 4-up layout to put everything up into 4 equal windows. Or now, if I need to start video editing, I also have a profile for that, where Premiere Pro can occupy most of the screen on the right. I can do all this and still have the flexibility to manually resize the applications and free float other reference tools and windows as I see fit. I used to use Display Fusion for this, and have even used the package Dell Display Manager for a while too, but I've now switched to using the Windows PowerToys Fancy Zone feature instead. It's perfectly capable for this workflow, works well on all my Windows devices, and it's free. In my experience, there have been some odd bugs here and there using this app. The alignment of windows isn't perfect with stuff overlapping or leaving weird gaps. And if you have a multi-monitor setup, you have to use workarounds to get it to work. But regardless, I highly recommend it, and even find value using it on my smaller screens to optimize a limited space. Next up is an app called Groupie, which basically lets you put all your applications into tabs similar to the way your web browser does. For my workflow, sometimes I can have 10, 15 plus applications running at the same time, and finding the right one buried in the taskbar is an inefficient workflow for me. Instead, with Groupie, I drop all my tool applications like to-do lists, notes, emails, file explorer, together in one floating window, and can easily switch between them with the tabs on top. Next, I'll group together all my relevant reference material together, like web browser, Excel sheets, Word documents, and arrange that to the side. Again, with all the tabs quickly accessible on the top, I can switch between all my reference material and organize them in a way that makes sense for me to quickly flip through them and find what I need. And finally, that main window in the middle where I'll put my primary document I'm working on. Usually this is just one application, but if I need to update one of those reference documents, it's easy for me to move it from one group to the other, or even free float it, or back to where it started again to keep everything nice and organized. This has been a huge help to me, keeping organized with multiple windows open, and find it just as beneficial when screen real estate is limited on my laptops, and works well in combination with the Fancy Zone feature to lay groups across the screen. In my experience, don't be surprised again if you encounter the odd bug when using this grouping tool, and this is a paid application that costs about $5, but at least the Steam version lets you install it onto up to 5 devices concurrently. Also, I recommend testing out the free trial before, just to make sure it works for you before buying it. And finally, the last feature I'll mention is the Windows Multi-Desktop feature. Once in a while during my work, I'll need to switch tasks to something completely unrelated. Instead of cluttering my screen with more applications, pressing the shortcut Control Windows D opens up a fresh desktop, so I can do something like pull up Photoshop and related artwork to make creative edits. And when I'm done, I can quickly swap back and forth between the different workflows with a simple shortcut key. I try to use this feature sparingly because it does have some odd quirks that can quickly lead you down a path of being even more confused and disorganized, but it's a nice way to change focus or take a break without needing to minimize all the windows or add extra clutter to your existing screen. So in the end, I'm really happy with these new tools and features I can leverage to optimize my workflow, working with multiple documents and applications on my Windows PCs. But if you have any suggestions or other apps you recommend, let me know in the comments below. But hope you guys enjoyed this one. You know what to do, and I'll see you in the next video.